it up. Left side, George. Here's the body. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
He had his choice of finishing moves there, and you just gotta love the fact he went old school with the finger roll.
Here's Kimberly. Outside.
Overall defense back. I mean, it's not just one thing he does well at that end. He knows how to guard from A to Z.
And he can't get the first one. No luck that time either. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Outside Leonard. Here's Beverly. Hondo with the steal. On the bounce as the Clippers gain possession. On defense, the Lakers. Outside Leonard. First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. Outside Williams. Here's Beverly. Here's Beverly. Five on the clock. Out of bounds. The Lakers will take possession.
That is not a difficult pass. You think they could keep it in bounds?
Now here's LeBron.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
Here's Beverly. Just about 2 minutes into the game. First quarter basketball. Back to George. Left side, George. Six to shoot. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. That free throw good from George. Rondo with it. Outside Green. A free ball. And that one's good.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intense.
Now here's Williams. Here's Beverly. Nice sorts of time. And the Lakers call time here.